The problem about life is not about success or failure, it's the extremity. Marriage is good, but marriage can become a problem. Husband is good, but husband can become a problem. You can carry your husband on your head, and your husband takes the place of God, and God will not share his glory, so God takes him out. You can carry your wife on your head, and your wife takes the place of God, and God will not share his glory, God takes him out. You can carry your children on your head, and God will not share his glory. Extremity. Money is not a problem. What you do with it is what matters. Money speaks all the time. Money says, look at me. I am paper. I can be your slave. I can be your master. Money says, invest me today so you can invest me tomorrow. Money speaks. If you allow me to control you, I will ruin you. But if you control me, I will serve you. Money speaks. Extremity. What you do with it, what you do with your position, what you do with your office, what you do with what God has given you. There are many of us today who have cars. Our cars have become our God. When your car is bad, you don't come to church. You have no new cloth to wear, you don't come to church. You have no thief fare, you don't come to church. A person who loves God, transportation cannot stop your service. Passionate for God. Extremity. Power can be abused. Beauty can be abused. Wealth can be abused. Position can be abused. And that is where the problem is. Wealth that God has given to a man is God that gives power. Deuteronomy chapter 8 verse 18. Thou shalt remember the Lord thy God, that is he that giveth thee power to get wealth. The wealth given to God by God's empowerment can become the destruction of a man's life. Extremity is the problem. That is why every day you must constantly examine yourself. The Bible says in Philippians chapter 4 verse 5, let your moderation be known to all men. The day of the Lord is at hand. Let your moderation. Dressing. You are not giving. God didn't give you that nice figure so you can become, you can dress like something I don't understand. You look good, it's fine. You are beautiful, it's okay. But must you be naked? Extremity is the problem. Nobody has a problem with how you look. But when how you look carries you away, that's what the problem is. When what God has given you, you become carried away. 2 Corinthians 13 verse 5. Examine yourself whether you are still in the faith. 1 Corinthians 11:28. Let every man examine himself.